and today I'm going to be doing the balloon experiment. So for this you're going to need an empty bottle, some white vinegar, a balloon, a funnel and some baking soda. The first step is to pour some vinegar into the bottle. Next, you are going to attach the balloon to the funnel. Now, you are going to pour some baking soda into the funnel. Now you're going to attach the balloon to the bottle. Now you're going to do this. As you can see, the balloon is filling up with air. This is a very fun experiment. You can try it at